Hey guys, Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com, giving this quick lesson by the group Toto. We've got a capo on the 4th fret. I'm going to try and simplify it. We're going to go from an F, E minor, A minor, F, E minor, A minor. So that would be like your intro part there. When you get to the verse, you're going to go G.
B minor to E minor. D to F to C. E minor, F.
E minor, A minor, back to G.
B minor, E minor. D to F to C.
You continue with this chord progression until you get to the part.
I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some forgotten words in ancient.
It's right here.
He turned to me as if to say,
stay hanging down in E minor.
Hurry, boy, he's waiting there for you.
So that's like the tail end of the pre-chorus part.
He turned to me as if to say,
hang on, E minor.
Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you.
Then you're into the chorus part. When you get to the chorus, you go D minor.
It's gonna take a B minor, B flat to F to C. D minor, B flat, F to C. Dun, 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 dun. F, A minor, C, D minor.
And then you're back into that original part. Those are the only chords you need to know.